Sarge to wake up, feeling of disgust. As I look over at the clock and it's... Well, let's just say I'm going to be running a little late, as usual. Just another day! Let's see what happens. First thing, always brush my teeth. Just gonna do that real quick. And bam, you're done with that. The next thing I would normally do is fix my hair, but being that I don't have much hair anymore, I really don't have to do much to that. I never have time to eat breakfast. Just don't ever have time for that glorious thing. Man. And then, something I can't show you, because it'd be very dangerous to show, to have me filming myself driving down the road in this thing, but just picture me riding along Bandys, pulling into Bandys, and once I'm in the parking spot, and I'm gonna roll down my window just like this. Well, I'm here at the school. This is normally how every morning of mine starts, except for Saturdays and Sundays. So now I'm just gonna make my way through the parking lot into the building, as I always do, awaiting that dreaded moment when I enter into the classroom for the very first time. I always like my car. Steve's out there. You never know who's going to want to steal something. I usually try to make an interesting entrance every day.
This is a classroom. Yeah.
Pass by this classroom, look inside. Oh, we can take a closer look if you want. This looks like a classroom that's making a lot of progress. This classroom looks very successful. They're raising future chefs in the world. Here's the man who's responsible for it all. He's done the things that not many people can do. He started the school. It's because of him we all exist. This is what I do first thing. On my way to the theater room every day, I get to take a look at the glorious trophies of years past. And I also stop to soak in a little bit of what fun they're having in gym class.
It looks like a blast.
Okay, come on. I don't know why people drink this water. Personally, I can wait till lunchtime, but some people are just so thirsty. It tastes like metal. Now we enter into my first period world. We're gonna go to the back. And these are the men that started it all.
These men are the stars of the tech group. They do everything they can to make sure everything technical is in place.
My name's Kenny Rogers.
Stripper
phone. Text me.
it.
Honey, I don't know if you're allowed to have that on in here.
Mom, I'm sorry.
It's not.
It's her documentary for school. I'm going to be the filmmaker. She's the actress for the moment. It's like more grass.
He'll be famous.
Oh, thank you.
Bye.
Conquered it, he conquered that function.